All right, we are back. Now let's go on a treasure hunt, shall we? So let us see. The well. Poultry. Okie dokie. Water wheel weapon, I wonder what that means. Oh. I might as well sell the wooden goat, actually. I was about to say if I can find my way back, but then I did. Up wrong direction. All right, so let's go. Here and then there. All right.
Naturally. Thank you.
I want to get the Dolce de Pie. Wooden goat's worth a lot. Alright, I got all my weapons that needed attachments. I got all of them for that.
Food is life. Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome. I'll go this way first. Holy, scare me. Who? Uh-oh. They're trying to mess with him. It's not Ethan.
Am I losing it?
Give up your memories.
What's going on?
Okay. Come with me, Ethan. Oh, I don't like that. I do not like that one bit. House Beneviento. It's the doll maker. Hmm. I heard that. That just leads right back outside, so what am I missing here? I don't understand. See that there. Okay. Alright, so sorry about that, I needed to check something. Right. What the heck? Did I just hear a cat? I mean, probably not, it must be my imagination. Alkaloids of mountainous plants. What the hell is this Lord of the Rings music? I'm saving there just in case some messed up stuff happens. My thing's low. I'm gonna charge it. My headset. Because I need to talk and hear what's around me. Okay. There we go. Wait, what? No idea what that means, but okay. Ooh, so you can hide, looks like. That looks like it's gonna be interesting. You need something to cut them. Or like Hrothgar would say, huh? I'm not firing shots at Hrothgar. I think it's a pretty cool dude. But anyways, where do I go from here? Okay, what am I supposed to do?
Found inside a doll shoulder. Yep, I know that. Bruh. You'll need something to cut them. As if I suppose to you. There we go. Let's increase the brightness a little bit. I want to see the things. That's a typewriter. Wait, sink. Oh, okay. Now we are getting somewhere. Oh, what? Oh, 5/29/11. A memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays.
Why is this here?
So it's like the puzzle in
I see, so... Yeah, so it was kind of like that music box puzzle in Resident Evil 3. That's morbid. Anyways, let's open that mouth. Tweezers. Film. Okay, let's keep going. Where's this best friend? Thing the world tells like what I get from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. Okay. Let's pick up the phone.
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
This is a little morbid. It's like shit out of Saw. Whoa, what was that? Again, pretty morbid. There you go. Doop, 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 doop. Up to. Break a room key up to. What the hell is that? Oh my god. What the hell is that? This is like some Silent Hill shit. That was scary as shit. Oh god, that was bad. Well, damn. Wait a minute. That hiding place before. Dude, this is terrifying.
Is it safe to come out?
That was terrifying. Mother's door. Ah, there it is. Oh God. Oh God. Jesus Christ, we're gonna have to hide again. Oh my God, it's creepy, man. Oh my God. I think that's gonna be it for today.
Oh my god, that shook me up. Anyways, guys, like we just saw, please like, comment, subscribe. I am out. See you in the next part.